479 left behind is a lot higher than the 100 to 200 that President Biden was talking about at the end of August.
479 who we've helped depart. Right. Since August.
He said that he thought that there were, we believe there are 100 to 200 with some intention to leave. So how did the number, how did you guys get the number?
There were people who wanted, determined they wanted to leave since then, and it is our responsibility to help them depart. And so that's evidence of our commitment to do exactly that.
And is this